Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay and today I'm gonna film what I eat in a day because someone requested it on my other videos. So I was like, yeah, let's make another one. I did one a while back, so a lot of my food habits have changed. So I'm gonna show you today what I eat. Before I go any further, I want to clear some things up. I don't intermittent fast anymore because it was not doing the right thing for my body anymore. So I just eat in the morning, afternoon and at night. I also upped my calories from 1500 calories to 1800 calories. But we're in a lockdown in the Netherlands, so I can't go to the gym. So I put in my calories down a little bit to 1700, 1750 because I don't work out as much. So that's why. I also am not vegan anymore because I have a lot of acne, and the only thing I ate while I was vegan was soybean, so fermented soy like tempeh and tofu. But the acne on my cheeks was caused by an overeating of soy because I ate it in my breakfast, I ate it in the afternoon, and I ate it at night. So I ate too much soy and I couldn't eat that anymore, and that was the only protein I could consume while I was vegan. I also can't eat dairy and stuff like that, and I'm going to the gym a lot more, not now because we're on a lockdown, but before I was going to the gym 3 times and 1 time sprinting, and my new gym regimen would be 4 times going to the gym and 1 time sprinting. So yeah, I needed a lot of protein and I wasn't able to get that protein while I was vegan. Yeah, I could eat lentils and beans, but my belly wouldn't be very happy, so I'm not doing that. There were all the changes. Also, something different as well. I started in topical acne medication, and a simple explanation is my acne will get worse and after that it will clear up. But as you can see, a lot of acne is coming to the top of my skin, and that's nice because that's the job that the acne medication should do. And yeah, let's get on with the video. I also want to say, as you can see, my face exploded. It's a little bit big. I ate a lot of food on Christmas, the days before, the days after, so I'm not gonna weigh myself anymore. Also, that's the thing, I don't weigh myself once a week anymore because, I don't know, it's not good for my mental health because I'm on a healthy weight now, that's what my dietitian says, but I still need to lose a few kilos for me to be really healthy because I'm on the higher end of a normal weight. But yeah, I just need to look more at my body instead of the scale, so I stopped doing that. Something I still do is weighing my food. In the days of Christmas, I didn't do anything of that. I ate a lot of sugar, a lot of food, a lot of volume of food. I still eat a big volume of food. You will see that today. I just eat a lot of food. I hope you enjoy. First off, we're going to eat breakfast. It's 10:50 a.m. So it's a little bit late in the morning, but we had some difficulties this morning, but that's all solved. Yeah, my breakfast, you will see that in a second. Add some water. I'm looking very rough today, but okay, so my oatmeal is ready. I do my oatmeal with water because I don't drink milk and I could use oat milk, but I use a lot of stuff in my oatmeal that's not boring, like oatmeal, so I don't need the extra calories. So yeah, that's why I use water. But here you have the frozen fruit. I do it for a very long time. So I made my breakfast. As you can see, it's a very big bowl. I'm just someone that needs a lot of food, so I eat a lot of food, but I do track my food every day. Yeah, and also a smart thing to do is to make meals in my fitness pal. I will make a different video about it because someone asked if I could make a video on how to use the app, but I have the same thing every day in the morning as breakfast, so I already put it in my fitness pal, so I only needed to change the grams of the food I'm consuming. And for the afternoon, I'm going to make protein banana pancakes, so stay tuned. So I already put it in as well. And in the evening, I'm going to eat chicken shawarma with some different things on the side. So that's an easy way to have meals in your app, so you know what you can consume in a day. So yeah, I'm going to eat my breakfast. I hear my cat over there. I'm going to eat this. It's already 11:17 a.m. So yeah, I'm hungry. I'm going to eat. And I hope you enjoy this time lapse. Oh, also, I will put on the screen what I ate. So now you know what I ate in the morning. And then, yeah, I'm going to consume my food. Okay, bye. Excuses. So I ate that in 4 minutes, or under 4 minutes, because my video isn't even on 4 minutes. But as you saw in the clips, I still drink my big mug of tea in the morning. I mostly drink green tea, and I use some apple cider vinegar every morning and every night because that's really good for your gut health, digestion, appetite. Like, there are a lot of benefits from drinking apple cider vinegar, but for me, it's knowing that this will help lower my insulin intake. I don't know anymore, but it has a lot of benefits, and I do it every day, morning and night, to drink apple cider vinegar. And in the afternoon, I drink just hot water because I drink too much tea. This is my supplement case. I'm not ill or anything. I use this to prevent me becoming ill. This is the whole week. I have 7 days in a week. And the top two is for 1 day and the bottom two is for a different day. So I do a whole round of top tiers, and that's 2 little bakjes. And the next week I have the bottom 2 bakjes. So today is Wednesday. So as you can see, I didn't take any of them. Also, I will make a video on how to calculate what vitamins you need, how much vitamins you need, what milligram of vitamins you need. And the reason why I started using vitamins was because I went vegan, and a lot of nutrition or minerals, or you know what I mean, wasn't in the food I ate. Like calcium, everyone needs magnesium extra. I have a lot of lists where I wrote down what I ate in a week, kind of what I lacked throughout the week, what I need to take extra throughout the week like everyone else. And sometimes vitamins are very overlooked because a lot of people always say, like, yeah, if you eat your greens and your this and that, you'll probably will get all the vitamins you need. That's not true. Like me, I need extra vitamin D because I'm a person with skin of color and we can't go as much outside as we did before. So yeah, I have extra vitamin D. I will tell you what I have today. I have 2 little boxes. I mostly do 1 box in the morning and 1 box at night. But this is calcium. It's a chewing tablet. I have 2 of those. I have 1 magnesium tablet, and that's for your muscle recovery. And that's just something you always need. This is my vitamin D. I have a higher dosage of vitamin D because I'm a person with skin of color. I don't come outside as much, etc., etc. And this is my... okay, this is my jodium, or jodium. I don't know what it's pronounced in English, but
here I am again while editing. I said jodium or jodium, or I don't know, but it's actually this.
Iodine.
I didn't even say it a little bit right, so it's iodine. I learned a new word today, so have much fun watching. Bye.
I just use that because I need extra. I think I'm gonna chew my tablet. I'm gonna take my magnesium now and my vitamin D3. And in the evening, I'm going to have my other chewing tablet and my jodium. I take that with a big bottle of water. Also, this tastes like orange, so it's not a bad taste to pills, yes. So it's 11:30 a.m. I'm going upstairs. I have my breakfast. I think I'm going to have my lunch around 2:30. Maybe sooner, maybe later. It just depends if I'm hungry, yes or no. Yeah, you will see me. I'm going to drink this hot. I'm going to drink that upstairs. And I will see you in a little bit. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back. It is 2:44 p.m. I'm going to make my protein pancakes with banana and egg and all that kind of good stuff. I will also put on a screen what the nutrition values are and what I use and etc etc. I will also show you. On top of that, I'm going to put 2 slices of vegan cheddar Nature and More plant-based cheese. I know what it is, but I just love cheese on my pancakes, even though it's not real cheese. And on top of that, I'm also going to use icing sugar, but it is not real icing sugar, it's stevia. But I will tell you more about this in a few seconds. But let's just make the pancakes. Maybe a weird thing, but I eat some chicken while making my dinner because I'm always hungry. So when I have finished my food, I'm always hungry after that. So when I eat before eating my real meal, I'm a little bit more full. So that's why I eat while cooking or doing my stuff. I also track this, so don't be mad. But yeah, that's real. Always weigh your oils. Okay, so our pancakes are done. I'm gonna show you what I put on top of it because it's a kind of bland like this. But yeah, we will go on the table. I do eat vegan cheese on the pancakes. I also like regular cheese, but I only eat that once a week because dairy doesn't play well with me. But I use this green sweet stevia icing. It's not really icing because it's made out of stevia. It's way more sweet as sugar. And it's made out of 99.8 carbohydrates. But normal carbohydrates our body can use as fuel, but these carbohydrates our body cannot use. It can also not digest these carbohydrates, so they just flush out like everything else. So these are very nice for, says on the back, for diabetes patients and people with a carbohydrate low diet. So this is really nice. I'm gonna show you how much I use. Also, this tastes a little bit different as normal icing sugar, but it's not that big of a difference. It's both sweet, so I think most people wouldn't even notice the difference. Okay, so I'll weigh everything off. All the nutrition facts will be on the screen right here. I'm going to enjoy my lunch. It's not really a late lunch, it's kind of a late lunch, but I eat really late in the evening, so let's watch me eat. Sorry for the bad lighting, but yeah. So, like I said, most of the times I'm still hungry after eating. I ate this in like 5 minutes, I don't know. So I'm going to eat a little tangerine. It's mandarijn in Dutch, but I don't know what it is in English. I don't know. But it was very easily peeled. I'm gonna eat one. I know that one is like 16 calories, so I'm going to put it in my fitness pal. But like I said, after even that, I'm not full. And add 1.5 scoop of protein, 2 whole eggs, 1 banana, 2 slices of vegan cheddar. I ate some grilled chicken. I'm just someone with a very big appetite. And also we had Christmas and I ate so much. Like, I don't even eat sugar throughout the day. Like, refined sugar, not like sugar from fruit, but cookies or something like that. I only eat that in the weekends or just skip that because my body doesn't work well with sugar because of my acne, my belly and everything around that. It's not the best thing. It's also really bad for my hormones, so I should skip that. But around the Christmas days, I had sugar in the morning, sugar in the afternoon, sugar at night. So yeah, I crave sometimes sugar now, but then I just eat tangerine or a different kind of fruit. I think I'm going to leave it at that for now, and then I will see you at night or at around like 8 o'clock, and then we're going to make dinner. I'm going to make chicken shawarma with a lot of stuff on the side, so stay tuned for that. I will see you in about 4 hours, maybe less, maybe more. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back. It's the evening, it's almost 8 o'clock at night and I'm going to make my dinner. Today I'm going to eat some chicken shawarma. It's 400 grams. That is a lot, but when you cook it, it goes down to around like 280 grams. So some chicken, half a bell pepper or paprika, that's how you want to say it. And I'm having some frozen spinach. I also have some fresh spinach in the freezer, but I don't know, I just want to eat this. But okay, we're going to eat some spinach with some paprika, some chicken shawarma. I use some sriracha sauce. I'm also going to use some peanut butter. Normal people would use something like this, but the problem with this kind of tubs, there's a lot of sugar in them, and with this you only have the peanut butter. This one is bio 100% peanut butter. I sometimes have a different one, but it's always 100% peanuts. That's about it. I'm going to use my oil spray. This chicken doesn't really need any oil, but just for the few pieces that do stick when I just turn the heat on. So let's begin. I forgot one thing. Something also important, I'm going to eat a sweet potato. My mom cooked them yesterday, so they had one left, so I can eat that one today. Because cooking potatoes takes a very long time, so I'm very happy that this one is already cooked. You know the drill, I'm going to weigh everything off. I will put it on the screen what it is right here instead of just filming everything, because you know what I do, and yeah. So I'm going to put it on the screen right here, but I will show you how I make my food. Before people get mad at me, I want to say I don't season this kind of chicken because it's already pre-seasoned and it's chicken shawarma, so it already has a taste. Yeah, so don't come at me in the comments that I don't season my chicken, because it's already seasoned. Also, the spinach is on the stove as well. I put a little bit of water in there so it doesn't stick to the bottom. And I will be back in a little bit where I show you the chicken that's cooked, because it takes a while. But yeah, I will see you in a bit. Get rid of the excess water, because that's not your food. Okay, so I'm sitting on my knees, but the chicken is ready. As you can see, in the beginning you saw that I had 400 grams of chicken. I will weigh it now and then you can see how much is left. A lot of juice and stuff evaporates and isn't there anymore. So 400 grams of chicken is not 400 grams of chicken. Let's see how much it is. You start with zero. I don't want any extra oil in my food, so I tilt the pan to the other side. It's 288 grams. As I said, around 280 grams. It's a lot of chicken, but I'm gonna eat it all, so. As you saw, I made my food. But before we go any further, don't mind that. It's a storage place for all my stuff, because I'm that kind of person that wants her own stuff in her own place. Yeah. So we're not gonna talk about that, but we have our food. I'm going to put some sriracha sauce on it. I'm gonna use some peanut butter. I'm going to do 25 grams of this, or maybe less. I think a little bit less, because I'm a little bit over my calories. It's really thick. Some 100% peanut butters are really thin, but this one is actually very thick. Oh, it went to the other side of the table. Jeez. I have a little bit more peanut butter left. It is very nice. Let's look at my calories for today, because I went a little bit over. I want to be between 1750 and 1800 calories, but I have 1812 calories for today. I don't know if you can see it. I will screenshot it and put it on the screen right here or there. But yeah, this is my food. Okay, so I'm gonna eat my dinner. It's a very nice sound. Also a thing, I don't like talking when I eat, because I really enjoy eating my food instead of talking and not eating my food. Also, the time right now is 8:49 p.m. It is kind of late, but I enjoy eating my dinners late, because I only eat once at night. So I just wanna eat a big dinner and be full, go to bed and just eat the next day again. Also, a thought that I had today or yesterday was to stop with eating frozen fruit, because frozen fruit, it is nice, but it's way better if I eat, sorry for my really oily skin, but it's way better if I eat my fruits raw. So yeah, I maybe will change that up. I also saw a thing that grapefruits were very good for you, so maybe we'll start eating a grapefruit every day. I really enjoy fruit. I don't know what I was saying. I probably was saying that I'm going to change my food up. I think that's it. Also, I just wrote an email to my sprinting club to go sprinting twice instead of one time a week. Because of this lockdown we have, I don't feel very motivated to do anything. So I really want to do that. And then I have 2 times sprinting in a week, and both around 2 hours. So I have 4 hours of sprinting in a week. I probably could do some upper body home workouts, so that's something I maybe will do. I did make a new sports schedule for when the lockdown is over and I can go to the gym again. And then I will do 2 times sprinting, 2 times lower body, and 2 times upper body. So I have 6 days of working out. It sounds like a lot, but I really enjoy it, and that's the only thing I'm doing right now that keeps me busy most of the time. Not now, but when everything is over. And I really enjoy the feeling of going to the gym and working out and seeing the progress. So that's something I really want to do. Something that I also want to do is eat this without talking. So I'm gonna go and watch my video. We will see how long it takes me to finish this meal. I'm not gonna do a speed eating contest, but I do really eat fast. So yeah, let's go with the time lapse. Okay, so my plate is empty. It's 10 minutes later. Yeah, the only thing I'm going to eat is my vitamins. It is Wednesday, so this little thing in there. I have the feeling that someone is standing there, but it's just a shadow. Or is it? You know the feeling when, I got chicken skin. You know that feeling when something is like doing this on your teeth? I don't know, on your... there. Okay, I don't... Cheers. Tell me down below if you want to see an eating day where I eat my salmon pasta, because that's a big, big bowl. It's like this, but also filled to the rim. So if you want to see that, comment it down below. The last thing I'm going to do today is fill this cup with hot water and sleeping tea. I don't know if it helps, but I drink that instead of normal tea, because normal tea does have a little bit of caffeine. It's not much, but I don't do well on caffeine. So, and a little bit of apple cider vinegar. And that was it for today, I think. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Don't mind the shine on my face and the redness. But I really enjoyed filming today. It was a busy day because I did a lot of stuff. But it was a very easy day because I laid out everything I wanted to do today. So it was okay. I'm a little bit tired, but that's all. Comment down below what you ate today. I don't know what you did. I hope you enjoyed. My belly's full. I look like bag of potatoes. Comment down below what you want to see next and any video suggestions, because I will probably use them. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video, guys. Bye.